Hello guys, in this video we'll see how to attach RD to the version. You can see a revised version here. Click on revised version. You'll get this screen. You can see application version, version title, and on my right side you can see application type, that is UBE, that is batch application. On my left side you can see report definition. Click on report definition. Now you see report definition column where you can enter your RD object name if you know, or else you can search using a torch button. For now I know my object name, so I'll be entering my object name here. I have entered my RD object name here, and I click on OK, so it will get attached to the version. This is how you attach RD to your version. Thank you.